In Nebraska and also in election coverage, Senator Pete Ricketts has filed the necessary paperwork to get his name on the May primary. The senator, who was appointed by Governor Jim Pillen this time last year, tweeting this photo today from the Nebraska Secretary of State's office. He'll face at least one Republican contender, John Glenn Weaver, who lost his run against Rep. Mike Flood in 2022. On the Democratic side of this fight, Preston Love Jr. of Omaha is expected to kick off his campaign tomorrow.